song by Cody, because I like that song. I just like that famous song. So, yeah, I just wanted to be like something like Beatty.
The reason why I actually made an artwork like this is because I thought about the future and how I wanted it, like a big house, basketball rim, and lots of cars. And the stencil I gave him with the basketball rim. So I did the stencil as in he was dunking on the rim. And all the cars, those are the cars that some of them I would like to have someday. And the house I would like to have.
The stuff I put on my background was like landscapes, trees, flowers, and the stencil I put was Michael Jordan jumping over a car.
I draw all the city of Chicago mixed with New York, because in New York, this is the church right here by the park. I got the Spider-Man there. And my stitches I used was Pikachu and Mickey Mouse, because they were my favorite characters in every cartoon. When I first started this class, I really didn't like art that much. But now this, like, started like a little bit. And this is what I did.
Hello, Mr. James. This is my artworks. I created a waterfall and clouds out of magazines. And the grass I made with pastel. And Michael Jordan I made a stencil with. And Ms. Wire helped me cut it out.
Okay, I started off with the baby looking like it's blowing out cars. These three cars that it's like a kind of a race, but this fox right here, he's trying to stop the cars from hitting him. And this prey dog is looking at the car, trying to get in the car. These two birds right here are talking. This bird that looks kind of weird is looking at the skateboard, and this Flash right here, zooming on that, he's running away from this giant doll. And I just have Michael Jordan, Little Jordan right here on the car that I drew, and Mickey Mouse, and that's pretty much it.
My post is about mutant aliens who took over this country. Mine's about mutant aliens who took over this little state of Nuketown. Because there's a mutant Mickey Mouse, a mutant Oreo, and a mutant Pikachu taking over this small little town. And as you see, the skulls are here moving away from the town so they won't get crushed by the people. There's a bomb up here to destroy every music she jumped up.
I like it. Michael Jordan, player in school, I put the trees and grass on. I put Mickey Mouse
This is my artwork. I made the jump man right here in the grass to make it look like he was like jumping to the city. Then I made the buildings green and blue because those are my favorite color. And then like I made one in the city and like the road going towards it. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
When I started, first I was gonna do like a whole bunch of waterfalls and I was gonna add a Jordan sign and jump it over. But then I asked Jesse for a couple of tips, I'm not that good of an artist. And then he showed me what
He was like, well, I'm done with you. And I like it, so I kind of used a couple of kids out of there. But I make some of my own. And used the ruler to make my building nice and even. And I made an ambulance. I make it like a strip of businesses. A hospital or a doctor's office and a dentist. Then we got an ambulance coming from the gas station. And then the Jordan symbol. I made the Jumpman symbol. Just in it. And I made it a couple of heels in a row. And that was my project.
Hi, my name is Keontae, and my stencil is like a jump man. I have a jump man because I wanted to see if he could jump on and dunk on the mountains. And he did, of course. And as you can see, I got Arctic stuff, and mountains, and owls, and some cold stuff, and some shoes for Puma, and a watch. And I got like different colors and stuff too. And as you can see, it's a house right in the background. And that's my stencil.
My name is Lavelle. Stencil I did with the jump man. And
sir. Hi. Oh, my body feels so silly right now. Okay. This is the door, as I call it, because it's a door. And I do Pikachu. Why? Because I love Pikachu. Versus everybody else who drew the Jumpman, Pikachu was awesome. It was complicated, yes. I did have a hard time. But Pikachu's worth it. Where does the door lead? I don't know. Maybe Narnia. Why did I do this? I have no idea. I just like Pikachu and doors. Yeah. If I could have changed it, I would have turned Pikachu around so it's like they're both pointing at the door. But yeah, maybe Pikachu's pointing at something over there. No? Maybe there's another door that leads to another door, which is another door. Yes. The anime's awesome. Yeah. And yeah, Yasha too. So, anime, Pikachu. I'm Mara, and this is the PSA. Oh, wait, this isn't a public service announcement. This is a paper service announcement. Yep. Bye!
Go.
This is my artwork. I like Chicago Bulls. Man, this is Michael Jordan when he blew. Man, this is stadium when he played for the Bulls. I did this because I like the Bulls. And it wasn't really that hard. Yeah, all that. I did this because I like the Bulls and Michael Jordan.
This is my baby that I made on purpose. This how why I did it was because I wanted to do something that represents me. So I did this. I made the background by using pastel, oil crayons, and I painted it. I made a stencil, then I just traced it and colored it in, and made the drawing sides. That's how I made it.
I drew an arm because I knew the stencil would be kind of small for this size. So I got a Sharpie and traced it in to make it more dark, like a tattoo. Mickey Mouse is for like a good job that I did good. And I was gonna put a tattoo. What was that? I forgot what it's called. It was something right here.
Oh, the tattoo gun?
Tattoo gun. And then I was going to draw a hand coming up. The reason why I did it is it looked cool. It's just about it.
This is my project, and what I decided to do is put Michael Jordan back in the basketball is because he's a good player, and one day I want to be a basketball player and live in a mansion like this one down here and be surrounded by trees.
I made this because I like to save animals, and then one day I just want to make a beat count and then like put all the animals together to see how they get along. And this wolf is trying to protect this nest, and then this alligator is trying to feed on this beaver's babies. So, the elephant is just trying to drink some water. And this is trying to get away from the monkey. And then I put the Mickey Mouse legs to the rabbit. And trees. These will get along. This is trying to protect the baby from the elephant. And this is trying to get the fish.
This is Mickey Mouse. He's on top of a star, so I think he's very important. My designs came out of nowhere. My flowers I did on my own. And I don't know about my background, but I'm going to find them. I think I did a good job with the mix of color, space.
Hi, my name is Yvonne. I did this because a late thing, and I didn't really just think of it. I just did it in the background. I did stripes, and then I did different colors, Mickey Mouse, so it could go with the background. And then I put Mickey Bad, and I got that from her. She told me to put that. And the little sparkly things.
Unless you can see the Jumpman is jumping to my picture. Yes, I wanted to make mine for me indoor instead of outdoor. Mine is showing that currently Mickey Mouse is in
Grapea. I wanted to have the Jumpman jump in a
rainbow instead of the house.
This one? No.
You might think you've peeped the scene. You haven't. The real one's far too mean. The watered-down one, the one you know, was made up centuries ago. They made it sound all whack and corny. Yes, it's awful, blasted, boring. Twisted fiction, sick addiction. Well, gather round, children. Zip it, listen.
Can we get much higher?